I make a say. Make a say. Yeah. When I.
Hey.
What she talking about, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you stand like a creeper, cause you got a beeper. I mean, you probably might be saying you ain't jogging either. But man, old girl got a fat old ass. Yeah, the type to make you tell a bitch just dance.
The single itself is amazing, and it's probably gonna be the banger of the summer. I'm pretty sure, but that's my opinion. I think it's gonna be a big, big track.
Well, the whole album is a dream. The album is broken down into five acts. At first, I was worried about the song fitting in the storyline, because we came up with it later on in the process. It wasn't meant to even be on the album, we kind of did it for fun. But I'm glad that I was able to fit it in the storyline and actually fit perfectly.
It's really well put together. It's got a sort of, I like to think, like an old school sort of bass to it. But it's like sort of modernized in the fact that they've sort of remixed Poker Face.
I said to Ye, I was like, man, somebody should remix this. I was surprised that nobody rapped on it. And he was like, yo, I was thinking the exact same thing. The next day, we were in the studio, we chopped it up, and put some crazy drums on it, and it was just, voila, that easy.
It worked really well.
So then, and then we're going to cheat you from the opposite side. We're going to shoot from the opposite side and do a whole wide frame of this. We're going to cheat you back up there.
Good. I made a say, hold up, born in 88. How old is that? Old enough, I got seniority with the sorority, so that explains why I love college, getting brain in the library because I love.
Perfect, that was great.
The logistics of putting them all in one room was probably going to be really hard, so I tried to come up with a concept where you didn't need to have them all in one, in the same place, but trying to create something where they could still be on screen together, so we went for the split screen effect.
It's very genius how you set it up, and very witty and cutting edge. I had an idea for the video, but I think this is so much more like refreshing and so much more like artistic and iconic.
A poker Facebook, I already read it, but man, her head was gooder than the music. Electro body, known to blow fuses.
It's fun just to be around the energy of Kid Cudi because he's so creative and he loves, you know, music, and he has that enthusiasm of just a passionate artist.
And then Common embraced it. Like, I was scared to like ask like other artists like Common to jump on my record because I didn't want to be that dude. He's the OG Big Brother, Kanye's the OG Big Brother, and I admire both of those guys, you know, on their art and as people.
I just was in Hawaii hanging out. Cass was making music and it was like, Rosh, you need to get up on this one. I was like, all right, cool. So I went and got up, you know. I flew home and I just wrote my verse, so it was fun to get on it.
2 days later, they sent it to us because he didn't record it in Hawaii with us because he had to leave. This ill-ass verse with the shout-out. And I was just like, wow.
Are you kidding?